Apex Media visited Hope Babies Children's Home in Mountain View Estate, Kangemi, to celebrate their birthday with UNDI founder Simon Kyoko, accompanied by other university volunteers. Hope House provides a safe, healthy, and loving haven for the children. The home houses children between the ages of 0 to 4 years, who are under the care of dedicated caregivers and volunteers.
I run an organization called UNDI, and that's what basically I do on a day-to-day basis. UNDI is an organization that is focused on youth and community development. So we are big on helping other young people discover their talents, their abilities, and use them for something bigger than themselves. Hope House is a children's home that takes care of young kids all the way from 2 weeks to around 4 years. And these are kids who are brought here by the police, or just the caretakers are called and told, come, we have this kid who was abandoned and all that. So this is a community that helps these young kids become get an experience of being in a family. So we believe that every kid deserves a chance, because we always say that kids are blessings from the Lord. So we always want to provide that space for them. So we come here, volunteer every Saturday just to interact with them, because again, as a kid, as you're growing up, you want to be around people who love you. There's that emotional connection as a young person. So we come here every Saturday to just clean up the place, cook for them, play with them, because the caretakers are not are also volunteers, so we need to help them in that.
Huwa tunaomba watu wakuje watusaidie kitu kama kufanya kazi kwa watoto. Saa zingine, si unaona huyu ni mama ako na watoto hapa kama watano hivi na ako peke yake. So tukipata watu mtu ana volunteer anakuja anasaidia, inakuwa inatusaidia.
Seen so many people fall in love with these kids at the end of after some time. We have people coming to adapt to the kids. We have, because it's a policy, again, how to adapt a kid. So we have seen people actually helping these kids, some going with them to their homes after the process, adoption process. So it's effective, because you find that as young people, we have either more time or we don't have so much responsibilities. So you find that it's easier to volunteer and offer your services, because you know sometimes people want to have so much money to be able to give back to community. So you're waiting to be a billionaire to be able to build a foundation, but you can actually be you can just do it from at any stage of your life. So you don't have to have the money, you can have the time, you can have the talent, you can come sing to them, play to them a musical instrument. That's part of service.
Hope is a bit different from the other homes I've gone to. Hope has young kids 0 to 4 years. So a bit delicate kids. So we handle them with care. So we here to help them. We cook, assist them, you know, napping them up. They need to nap, take their naps. And just celebrate life with them.
Instead of celebrating my own birthday, why can't we celebrate these kids? Because some of them actually don't know when they were born, because they're just collected from different places. So why can't we just celebrate all of them together? So I chose to do that. And it's just a part of allowing people to come and see what we do. So they come here to celebrate my birthday, but beyond that, they get to interact with the kids. They get to know how the stories of these kids, and it's up to you now to connect with them. So if you want to come back every Saturday, every Sunday to offer your services, then these are platforms. So a birthday is just an event, but my wish is that those who come here and experience this, this will be so much fun. We'll eat cake, we'll play with the kids, but beyond that, can you come back even as an individual?
The experience I've had with Hope so far, it's amazing. The staff here is very committed. You'd think it's their own children that they've given birth to. It's amazing to see the much they're giving to these children, the will they have, and the neatness is top. They're so organized in the way they're doing their things, which is a good thing. I think so many other homes too should copy from them.
I don't even know how to describe it. I love kids, and I love the fact that there are people out here who want to give these kids who might not have something better out there, give them a home, give them a place to stay, give them food. And I'm really happy to be here. And I wish there were more people like this in the world, to be honest.
I love kids, so when I heard about this, I just couldn't stay at home. So yes, I made this my weekend plan, and it's been amazing.
We are trying to portray a different kind of giving back to society, because I believe Africans can actually give back to their own society, own continent. So it's just a call to many other young people. What are you doing your time? A Saturday afternoon, how can you spend it in a different way from the norm of just chilling, watching a series or that? Which is, I'm not saying it's a bad thing, but you can actually make more meaningful use of your time. Yeah, so that's basically what we're trying to do. Yeah.